By the mid-1960s, Alec's car had become an icon. Celebrity Mini owners made the plain little car chic. Like many, Peter Sellers added a few luxury features that Issy Gonis would undoubtedly have hated.